always hear about racism or sexism or ageism, but you hear less about ableism.
We want to be treated with equity, but we also need to understand that this current society was constructed without thinking of how it will incorporate disabled people. So as a result, it will take all of us to rectify this so that we all are included.